to the M2 processor on the Mac Studio is kind of ridiculous. Plugins running inside each instance of Ozone, there's easily 120 plus tools running there all in real time, all at once. So I can switch between different tracks, check the levels of the master, just making life so damn easy. Easier for mastering.